guys, I'll be recording a ballet bar. For those who are stuck at home, obviously it's majority of us. Most of us cannot do a middle, so I'll do a longer bar with a lot of releves, a lot of promenades, a lot of balances. So get ready and let's keep in shape. First, we'll do a warm up. 6. Yes, we start a second, one, demi, one, demi, stay, grand, plie, go halfway, stay, grand, plie, fold, up, and first position, same, demi, and up, demi, and stay, grand, plie, half, stay, grand, up and again. We'll repeat that twice, slow. One demi stay, grand plie, stay, we come from the butt up, stay, back to grand, up slow, heels are on the floor, go down the hand again, heavy, like squat at the gym. heavy. Down. Lift halfway, let go of the other hand, lift slowly up with the butt turned out, leg separated. Demi plie, demi plie, grand plie. 7 seconds for the round four. Halfway up, let go of the hand, lift yourself up, fourth position. Demi plie, grand plie. Hold the breath forward, halfway, let go of the hand, and up, demi plie, grand plie, halfway, just forward, and up. Back to first, stay in the plie, no releve, and we'll change to the left. Slowly come up, two legs turn out, then do fall forward, let go. The hamstrings and the back lifts you up. first and you from the first.
Knee, half, up. Lower the low standing leg, lower the working leg. One, knee, up, toes. Standing leg at the working leg. One, three, out, toes, 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 toes. Same from the back. Standing, working. One, three, out, toes, toes, toes. One, side, one, side, back, side. All from the back. One, three, up. Standing leg, working leg. Then do back, knee, toes, toes, toes. Same side, same front. Back, side, back. First, side, front, side, first. Pour the bra forward, and now pour the bra backwards as well, on flat. The next time you will do half point, and we'll keep building. And do front and side and separate the leg first, side, front. Sorry, we still have time. Yeah. And stay fine and balance. All from the back. long leg. Little transfers, as I can imagine this is the last day I can use the premises, so from tomorrow I'll be doing class at home as well. So I'm trying to compose a bar that we can do in the small spaces. So stand in front and change and change and change and change. Linea, linea. Do side half point and change and change and change. Linea, linea. And back, and change, and change, and change. Lower the knot with the heel, plie, and down, and one, and two, and two, and two. Little half point, turn out. That's it. One, change, change, change. One, plie. One, second, transfer. And your front change. Land where you are, just with the heel forward. Yeah. Do. And do. And do. Small. Stay on half point. For the bra forwards or the bra backwards. First position. And change. Transfer. Plie to first. Transfer. Plie to first. Plie to first. From the front, side, back, small. Change. Turn up. Turn up. Stay halfway up to engage the hamstrings and backwards. Transfer. Halfway, engage the hamstrings,
hand will be brought back. First one, two, turn out, fifth, second, then do, second, glide back to first. All right, and we go back to fifth and we do a port de bras forward with a little fifth releve balance. We're starting first, half point third. Half point, fifth, and fourth, then do, transfer fourth, glide in first, third, fifth, glide in and back to first, always stay high on the standing leg, and fourth, glide in first. Can do a round if you want. Transfer, glide in first, just half point, glide in first, fourth, out, fourth, glide in first. Out, two,
Hoodie pie.
Plie. Hoodie pie. Plie. Hoodie pie. Passe. Stay. Hoodie pie. Fatulia. Slow. 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 Slow.
I'll try to incorporate a lot what we could have done in the middle, but let's say I'm in a small room at home, or you are, and we cannot. So it will be a lot of promenades. Let's go. Coup de pied, from coup de pied, plié, and out. In and in. In and in. Plie, coup de pied, plie, coup de pied. Passe, down. Only foot moves down. Similar pattern, jeté, so we build up from coup de pied to passes. Passe, passe, jeté, to jeté. Same pattern and out. Stay. If you can, let go the arm every time you stay. Now, passe, plie, passe, plie, passe. Half point, down, elbow fold from the back, jeté to in, passe, side, passe, plié, jeté, brush to in, passe, down, passe, plié, one, two, in, passe, plié, passe, so nothing moves, passe, stay, same promenade, just in passe. We have time in the music. Right? Same pattern, just a little build up. Leg. Just foot moves.
4. Half. Lower heel 4. Come up. Lower heel 4. Fifth, 4th, out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 5th, 4th, out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5th, 3rd, time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lie, coup de pied, back, down. And 1, 2, 4, out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 4th, out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Third time. 4th, out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lie back. Coup de pied, find balance. Front and stay. We go back to 5th with the pull the bra. Forward, around or just backwards. Coup de pied. Change. Coup de pied. Change. Coup de pied. And we stop. And 5th, 4, out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 sides. 4. Transfer. 4. Transfer. Plie. Quiet. Wrap around. Arabesque. Down. And 2, 4, push. Imagine you can jump. Jump.
Side and back. forward, always try to stay, turn out on the standing leg. All working.
Plie attitude. And up. Plie. And up. Again from fifth. Forward. Relevadan. From fifth.
Side.
Relevadan. From
forward.
Relevadan. Attitude.
Plie.
And up. And we're going to go from that's it. First and fifth. With the bra forward.
Up.
Releve down. Down.
Side.
Releve down, turn out. For the bra forward. Releve down. Attitude. Plie and up, plie and arabesque. All from the back from fifth.
So cross those legs.
Fifth.
Try to feel knee to knee.